Okay guys, so before we start doing any maintenance, this one it's going to be an update for you since you guys asked about that oil catch can there. This car has done about 5,000 K since the last time we have installed the oil catch can. Now I'm going to check it whether it catches any oil so you guys can take a look. Check this out guys, unbelievable. I'm also surprised it catches this much oil. I can tell you that it works. Also going to swap over these fittings to this brass one. Looks nicer. Disconnect the negative side of the battery. Now we can go ahead and remove these two bolts using your 14 mil socket. Okay, now we can lift the seat up. The next step I will do is to vacuum the carpet because it seems very dirty. Use some kind of a bungee cord to hold the seat up and just grab it through here at the headrest. before we proceed ahead and remove the fuel pump unit, make sure to clean this whole area free of dust. reconnect the battery. Channel, please don't forget to support this channel by subscribing and share this video to your friends and family, and I will see you again on the next video. Peace.